Hi, I'm Gary Mahmoud. You may remember me from such I'm Gay webisodes as 2, Italian Stereotypes, or 5, We Don't Know How to Write for Women. We were going to give you another previously on, but if you've made it this far, you know what's happening. Enjoy the show.
Thanks. You can leave. You can go.
I'm gay.
The gayest.
I'm gay.
Not with your wardrobe, mister.
Yeah, I'm gay.
Me too.
Come out, Seth.
No.
What's the matter with your friend?
Seth, it's time to come out. Okay, seriously?
This is the nicest thing I own. By, like, a lot.
Okay, we're gonna need a minute.
I have a reputation!
All right, what's the matter, Seth? You're not your usual self, right?
I know, exactly. What if my usual straight self is being taken over by my gay self?
Okay, let's hear what you got.
Hey, what if I'm not doing all this to divorce Michele just to get out of a relationship because secretly, deep down, I'm really...
You're really what?
Gay.
Okay. Seth, I'm gonna be straight with you.
Huh?
I'm gonna be honest with you, okay? You're not gay. Even on your best dress day, you could pull it off, let's be honest. People often rush into being someone, or being with someone, because they think it's what they're supposed to do. But you gotta figure out who you are in here, so you can go and be that person out there. Great relationships aren't a gay thing, Seth. They're an adult thing. Sometimes you have to figure out who you're not, to truly be who you are. Seth? Seth.
Oh. Right, so somehow somehow being a fake gay man has helped me become a more real straight one?
Sure, sure. Or maybe you just really like dudes.
Huh?
No, I'm just kidding. You're not gay. And we don't want you anyway. But someone out there does. And someday, soon, you're gonna find that someone.
Right. Right. I'll find that someone.
Yeah. But before you do, you're gonna have to take hold of that little Latino construction worker you kidnapped and marry him.
He's got a name, Neil.
What's his name, Seth?
The future Mrs. Seth Straightman.
Think somebody's ready to go?
Huh? Let's do this thing!
That's my line. Let's do this thing.
All right. Let's do this thing.
Let's do this thing.
You gotta pay for that!
To all of you watching out there, our finale episode's in 2 weeks.
Josh, nobody's watching.
Sure they are. Hey, Gary's dad.